guess on top of the wine. Before I lose a banana. We see the coast to our left. Coast is definitely there. This is their lake, but that's very unlikely. I guess all in all, it was a good idea to move in that direction. I'd say so. Great start? I don't know. Other civs: Netherlands, Armenia, Russia, Khmer, and Burma. Why do I only go one scout? Get my monument up sooner. My shrine at the effect. Garbage. Of course I move away from banana. Of course I do. This line's pretty... not bad. That's a lot of banana. I swear I locked that tile. Not gonna grab the ruin. Why? Don't want pottery ruin. That's why. There's a coast right there, it's fine for us to wait a turn. See. You son of a gun. How dare you give me another pop ruin? No, And I did move away from banana. Look at that. I moved away from two banana. Unbelievable. Oh, I didn't. Never mind. It's all good. Just we have a stupid amount of banana everywhere. I really should think about getting my shrine up. Oh well. Yeah, I'm deciding I'm gonna do tradition. I was playing Liberty, but then... Yeah, tradition. You mean shrine? By the shrine? Get an early worker, it'd be really nice. Now, let me face it, he's say easy peasy. Oh my god, there's a ruin there too. Huh. I should have just taken one step. Oh well. I'm not gonna get another pop rune, am I? Dexter did see me. I don't know where, but he did see me. I don't think it's me. It has to be someone else. It was later we saw each other. It was way earlier. I'm not sure if it's a new player. I don't know. It seems like it could be. Okay, chat, do you buy a worker or do you buy a shrine? Worker or shrine? You made Pilu win yesterday? Oh, did he? I'd rather buy the worker, honestly. I could just make Stonehenge later. Thank you, TPS Ronin, for subscribing for 10 months in a row. Thank you for your support. Why are there so many runes near me? Thank you, TPS Ronin. I haven't seen you in a while. Hello. Long time no see, Bubba. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, I'm doing fine. Thanks for asking. Thanks for saying. Hello, I'll let you know, TPS Ronin, you're the rank 1 sim player in the world. Congratulations, thank you for subscribing. Before more ruins. Why are there so many ruins? We don't even need to grow. We can just grow with ruins. Unreal. Bronze working? Any more? Any more ruins? Considering I got like, does anyone remember how many runes I got? Cause it's definitely up there for rune count. I'm probably gonna end up getting more. Nope, finally someone got a rune that I didn't get. Finally. It's a miracle. More? Of course there's more! Of course there's more ruins! There can always be more ruins! Perfect! Where are my horses? Oh, banana expand? Yeah, that would be a nice expand. That would be a nice expand. I'll go for it once I get the granary. But I'll come on my NC. I could go for the settler and then into it. We'll see. I can make my settler and then go for my NC. Of course, whales. Ridiculous. Any shrine? We'll see. I do agree, this city up here is outrageously good. 2 iron, 4 banana, 5 banana. Maybe 6 banana? If I sell my banana tile, I can make a 6. Well, this is a problem. Might not get the ruin because there's two barbarians there. And there's that. Keep it two. Is it possible to keep it two at all? No. Top was too strong. Wait, Tex Vegas? I guess you could put a turret into National College. Go into Settler. How? How does this keep happening? I'm just gonna make the Nash College. Decided to do so. No, let's get the Settler first. Settler would be better first, for sure. Orange, Silk City, and Ivory? What? Orange, Silk City, and Ivory. Orange? Over here? No. Silk? No. A city here. That's good enough for me. If I actually got my NC up, I could probably hit Theology like turn 30. Crazy, eh? All those ruins. Not selling Tundra Island. That could become a problem. I pillage my horse, and that would kind of suck. So it goes here. It will probably move here. Oh, be wary of that. Cease? No. Keep like. Thank you, Sai Potter, for a subscribe for 19 months. Thank you for your support of the stream. Thank you for subscribing, Sai Potter. I appreciate letting you know, Sai Potter, that you are the rank 1 sub player in the world. Congratulations. Thank you for subscribing. Ah, I did it. Nice. Really? His first expand is right into my face, and I'm Babylon. Now that's a stupid player. Okay, we should still be fine. I'm expecting that to smash me. It should, at least. Bring this on top of the sugar, but barbarians can't kill it. Yeah, there's no way to get it faster. Come on, D-cups. This turn. Spices? Spices that the city state already has? That spices? And the spot right here where within 3 tiles of a city state that I can't settle? That spot to settle? Does Rory want me to settle Rata? That I can't settle and the spices that the city state has already? That one, right? Of all the things he could settle, he settles next to my capital. Of all things he could settle. By the way, that's one of my luxuries, one of my regionals, and he immediately rushes a settler to me. How stupid can one be? Blows my mind. I should make no other expands too. That'd be the best part. Is there a war religion? Not really. Only for when you actually found a religion, then yeah, you get like a defender faith for defense, and then there's total war if they have your religion, you do more damage in their land. Hammer focus. Thank you, Hellblazer. Oh, I got a question for you, Hellblazer. I wanted to know if there was a way where if you can take the highest point of the map, like for land, not water, but land, not on an island, but the main land mass, and you take the bottom point, and then what you would do is you put the two people, cities, at a distance based on the lowest point, the highest point, with equal distance between them and the edges. I don't know if that's confusing or not. Yeah, no more Dia's Vault, unfortunately. I don't think I can grow. I can check, but I don't think I can. No, close though. Please have another expand. Wonder when he'll get his copper unlocked. Switch this down here. It really doesn't matter, honestly. It doesn't matter, because this has hills for here. Can work. Yeah, because there's times when you're like placed on like the side of the map with crap, and another person's like close to your region, in their region, and it takes all their, it can take some of your land, and then they have their whole region for themselves too. So you get a lot more cities than what you could do. I had that happen in the game previously. It's pretty bad. Well, I had that happen in multiple games, but yeah, it was pretty bad last yesterday. I hope he doesn't put any city in the middle. I hope he puts a city way over here. I really hope he puts a city way over here. Please tell me it's tradition. Yes. You're not getting my banana tile, you idiot. Oh my god, I hate Flynn. I do need some more workers. I do agree. I get by with that. Sure can. I'll take that. If it moves here, I'm gonna smack it with my scout. I wanna try and get it to level 3. If I don't kill that, that'd be actually amazing, but won't happen. Still does not have his copper in line. I don't really want to trade him because he took my regional. Any quests from Dubai? Yeah, okay. Selling South City after Haya? No. Why would I sell South City? No. Why do I need to sell City? There's a city here to take. ship at the city. Picked him for IS. In gardens. Wish you would get a copper online. I don't know how it takes him that long to actually get one single thing online. He's trying for Stonehenge. Didn't work out for him. Two rail players. Are you sure about that? I don't know if Hellblazer sees this, but people are already complaining about what it is now. Out east. There's no point going east right now. Same workers here. Oh, found Toonie. He might actually have a luxury for trade. Now, when you try to say stuff to Hellblazer and just tell you it's just stupid stuff and then tell you it's totally meaningless. It's like if you go to a professor about questions and it's just, that's so stupid, why'd you ask me such a stupid question? If I do smack it, I would get the promo. Hello, Bonson. At the Stonehenge. Yeah, I got fortune on that kill there. Plan here. Make most of what I have and then do stuff from it. Unfortunately, can't get this down to 2. It's close though. I forgot about this tile here. I could do it. Is that even enough? Yeah, it is. Okay. Keep spam workers from here. The soundtrack's done. Let's do Torment Tides of Numenera. How many stable tiles do I have? Is 5 worth it? Yeah, I think it's worth it. Yes. Yep. I guess I could have worked that tile instead. Oh well. I need that anyway. Yeah, there's not losing pop for resistance times. There's also having your spies act the higher levels. They can have more unhappiness. think with his religion. Hello, Kyle NUFC. Dissidence is the worst mechanic in the game. Every time he gets dissidence, dissidence is the worst mechanic in the game. Every time. It's just like me. Garbage barbarians. He has his dissidence, I have my barbarians. Oh, he's actually getting a copper online! Incredible! Whoa! Impressive! Next level! Almost two turns from education. 57, 104. Nope, never mind. I lied. Wars grew to the whales. Should be able to grow into with that. Found Burma. Put these inside the cities, just a garrison for more gold per turn. I'll probably make the library next turn in university. Traves and longswords? Why those? Why not just 14,000 knights into his face? Okay, eight knights. Eight knights into his face. Minus 8 gold per turn. He must be Liberty. Liberty 2, Piety 1. I love it when I see Liberty Piety plays. I love it. It's like I'm the grandfather of Liberty Piety plays, and I see it and I go, yeah, that's nice to see. What if generals were generated faster but only takes one tile when planted? I don't know. lost him already. Look at that. Two of them already. Spam them out. How many cities does he have if he's doing that? He has four cities and he already made Colosseums. You are insane. He should definitely not have happiness issues. Definitely not. Unless that's all his luxuries, two types, and nothing else, and maybe sure. But even then, he should probably still be happy. Close. Yes. Okay. Oh, barbarian. Remember, he already had embassy with me and still settled there. That spot's actually pretty nice. Worker's getting away. Go right there. Run right that way. That's your only way to get away. Or here. But unless this has ignore terrain costs. Scout Archer. This is your only way to get away. But he said he had four capitals he's seen on his screen, right? Four caps on one my screen. How big is your screen? I guess you can see like that, three. But what about the fourth? I don't know. I haven't seen Tank though. Oh, Ozil FX. Two city tradition, yes. Let's just go for workshops first. I can be. Where'd the worker even go? Did he return it? Yeah, he must have returned it to Burma. There. It's making a mine. So I'll be getting a prophet in a couple turns, another scientist when that happens. So that's 200 gold save with 256 with 5 gold per turn. Okay. Can you get another player a settler? You can, yes. El Bazinga. I was gonna move up there, but the Spearman's right there. I'll hold off. Do science focus and grow into the slots. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, that is a lot of boulders, isn't it? Perfect, go right into workshop there. Capital though, probably going to another caravan. Yeah. Any? Let's see, can he? I guess he could if this thing was missing. If he took this minimap out, he could barely fit them all in one capital. How about this way? Can he do it this way too? Yeah, he could. He could. Oh, God. Let's see what I can enhance to get. I guess guru ship seems okay. Vulture? Good morning, Raffles. Brewery? I only have one wine, so it's kind of useless. I might decide what I'm gonna do. We'll see what happens. The secret. Thank you. I do have some good stuff below. Definitely could have put a city down there, but I can blame the writing tech rune we got. More than 120. Yeah, I kind of went with Ironworks. Ironworks sounds pretty good to me. A lot of workers, eh? We have tradition, 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 liberty, piety. I don't even think anyone's coastal. No one's coastal this game, so we can't even get improved unless someone has a coastal expand. Peanuts. Buying anything for peanuts. He's tradition too, eh? Wait, what? 2, 3, 8, 12, 17, 23. Uh-oh, losing grass to bot, that's a bad thing. No one dies though. I know he has dice. He's trading it all out. Let's see if anyone else has dice. Not right now. Be a journey to stay happy. Until I get this improved. He accepts I can get an ally in Dubai. Should be very helpful. Help his gold per turn too. He's negative. He's losing science. And that's his regional, so he should, there'd be no reason why he would decline that deal. Oh, he has, okay, never mind, he can because he has wine. Maybe he'll still randomly accept. I don't know. I'm not gonna buy a workboat because I'm not spending money to buy a workboat. Stop telling me to buy a workboat. I better not making that. No. Not better making that either. Forge, I guess. Like, can he just accept or decline? Instead of just let it sit there? That. Ally again, tell me get to my age. Not too efficiently. I won't be able to get to turn 70 Arties. Nope, unfortunately. My science is really bad. I'm not getting to artillery anytime soon. I will go for cannons into him. Cannons with whatever. Something happened. I can't change things. Return Chichen Itza? Because I have military to make. The game's not about wonders, it's about me killing things. Yes. All I hope for is that he actually made roads. That's what I'm hoping for. I guess I'm going towards, I do want to save the production from that. Let's just take a long swordsman. I'm topping production. Oh yeah. Good overflow. Into stoneworks, beautiful. I can do cannons pretty fast. Like, pretty darn fast. How much does it cost? Upgrade a trebuchet to cannon again? 135? I can't remember. Can't be that expensive, can it? That's how many? 2 degrees? It can't be that much. It's like 40 for long swords, 2 musket. Be another scientist for another 100 gold, which I'll be bulbing to get chemistry tech. Missionary, no. Profit. Spend my profit and get gold out of it. And convert his cities to my religion. Oh, I barely have a policy. Holders, see them. Pick one horsey. Really strange. It could be a rat, for all I know. It's true. How much is it again? 75, okay. As much as I thought it was gonna be. Oh my God. Oh no. Oh my God. Are you kidding me? Like, literally, is this the Victor strat? You attack turn 74 with cannons and then they just CC to you? Is that what happens? They're all saying GG, it's not even done yet! Well, GG. GG. We apparently won. Oh my God. Did he make roads at least? Yeah, he made a road. Okay, that's good to know. GG Alja, thank you for subscribing. Let you know that you, for 40 months, are the rank 1 Civ player in the world. Congratulations, thank you for subscribing. GG.